I think that was definitely the first time that our team has really experienced adversity in the last couple games, because we've really been kind of blowing teams out in the last game, so it was good for us to experience adversity, especially with three starters playing really limited minutes in the first half. We had Spark off the bench from, you know, KJ stepped up as a point guard, and Chinese came off and really dominated in the post, I thought, brought like a lot of good energy.